In this tutorial, I'll show you how to fill a mesh into another mesh by using geometry nodes. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Let's create a mesh that will be filled into the teapot mesh. I'll use a cube. We also need an empty object. On the teapot mesh, let's add the array modifier. The empty object is going to be our object offset. Let's split the screen and create a place for the geometry nodes. We need point distribute, scale, and instance. Let's select an object. We can control the distribute node's density setting to remove or fill the cubes into the teapot mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.